am back for another video. So as you can see, I am driving. I know this is not supposed to be happening, but listen, today is going to be a day with me in the salon. I just came from McDonald's to get my stylist a chicken biscuit and oatmeal. I don't know why she wants the chicken biscuit and the oatmeal, but she wants it. But yes, I do know why. She's pregnant, so we have to make sure she's happy while she's pregnant, because she actually shampoos for me. So tune in for this day, and I'm sure it's going to be an exciting day. You get a chance to meet my clients and see what I go through on a day in the salon. How sometimes it could be, you know, good days, and sometimes it'd be a day that I want to just scream. So you guys will see how today goes. See y'all later. Okay, what's up, everybody? I am now here at the salon. I'm about to sit down right now because I need to eat something. I hadn't eaten this morning. This morning I actually started at 10 o'clock. So that's the pregnant lady. The one who wanted all the food that I was about. I don't know why she wanted all this food this morning, but I told her to slow down. She ain't listening. Anyway, I'm here out to eat. I actually been trying to I've been trying to eat a little better. Oatmeal is something that I don't normally eat, but since she got some oatmeal this morning, I was like, I guess I'll give me some oatmeal too. And guess what? I got some diced apples. So I get a little oat and apples and fruits, you know? So that's what I'm doing. Hopefully it stick enough. We didn't even get you water. Oh, you already brought some? I forgot. It's like, I keep beginning to tell my husband to bring the water. I keep beginning to tell him. Text me if you remember. There's my first client over there, Miss Nautry. Comes on her Thursday morning. She is my old elder diva. She's pretty cocky too, man. You know, she keep it together. She shows me how to do it. Her aunt, if you hadn't met her, well, listen, I know you hadn't met her sister. Her sister is the same way. Her sister is a year or two older, but you know, she's the same way. But I love Miss Nautra. She comes every other week, and you know, I'm gonna show you guys somewhat of how I do her hair, but she may want something different. So don't blame me, blame her. Hey y'all, here's my next client. It's about to come in. She is 10 minutes behind. If they know I'm like this, coming in the door late. What? Why you always late? Why you always late? She's always late, y'all. She's always late. Now, I schedule my clients online. Matter of fact, they schedule themselves. They schedule themselves online. So it's no reason. No reason at all that they should be late. And then she talking about the eyebrow. What I got to do with the eyebrow lady? What I got to do with the eyebrow lady? What you getting, ma'am? What you getting done? What are you getting done?
In your hands today.
So we're going to color it back blonde, right?
I kind of filed it.
She used to be a blonde. She used to be blonde. Do you have any pictures of your blonde hair? Can you send that to me? Because we're gonna log it in at this point right here. My assistant went to the restroom. By the time she walked in, she should have got up and used the restroom before she came in. And then wait, look at all this stuff that she putting on the floor. Look at all this now. Look at that. Look at all this food.
Now don't listen to her now.
why. Do y'all, well, can y'all tell me something? Comment below if you allow your clients to eat in the salon. Please comment below right now if you allow your clients to eat in the salon. And don't forget to subscribe to this video. Look at her. Like she wrong. She is wrong. We try to tell the clients not to drop stuff and she the one dropping it. Pregnant folks is the worst ones in life. And look at her, she come in like she about to jog in here and work out.
Indeed.
But then she ain't jogging here on time. Can you tell my clients?
Well,
No, this is real life. You know, real life is, look at her, y'all. She looking a mess. She looking a mess.
Still pretty.
She looking a mess. But you see how the name goes with the whole, you know, vibe. Because they be, even though they are not pretty, sometimes they still act cocky. I don't understand
this. I'm pretty.
Oh, no, she didn't. Anyway, that's just one of the clients that I have to deal with. But I don't understand. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. So hi.
You're just thinking, you're having playing and having fun.
Tell them hey. Okay. Take your strips off. Take your strips off.
Let me go and get these give myself a piece.
Strip. 5-10 more minutes right here. Say bye. Back on the shield. You said you want it flipped?
No, clipped.
You clipped
from last time because to make the bag, so it wouldn't go down.
Okay. Don't be mean to me and my people. Oh yeah, show yourself. Show yourself, honey. Well, I'm gonna tell you again. You never know when you're gonna be able to say hey again. Ain't that the thing?
You never know when I'm gonna see myself.
That's right. It's like your family may need video and I'm gonna say, guess what? I got some. I'm on sending them all video. You acting up. Especially if they throw you like a party. Oh, ooh, if they throw you a party and they need some video, I'm gonna contact Jasmine and be like, look, I got some video. Put this on them. You know she gonna be for the food. Mm-hmm. How you getting? Just out, I'm talking about this around here. Like tight or what?
Get in the cars with your head rest.
You need to put yourself back on camera.
Oh, Lord.
What? Ma'am, please just do my hair.
Y'all, by the time I turned on the video, she tried to talk a different way. She said, ma'am, can you please...
What do you say? I don't even know.
Just do my hair. Just do my hair. She don't talk like that. Look.
This ain't right.
Hurry up.
No, I'm trying to figure out... They make to the towel. I'm trying to figure out. I'm really just trying to figure out what is that you wanted, because she was trying to explain to me exactly how she wanted her hair. So shout out to Dorica. She remembers Dorica's picture. Dorica Crawford, he actually does Fantasia's hair. He's an awesome stylist. I went down to his salon on last year to get a one-on-one class with him. And you know, I put some of my clients onto his work. Well, she in particular, her. I put her on some of those hairstyles and now she wants them. Now, I'm fine with doing, with trying to mimic, other people's work. I'm completely fine with that. But at the same time, their work is their work and my work is mine. I just don't like to tell them that I could perfect their look, because their look is their look. Yeah. So we do have that, ironed out, right?
Right.
Okay. Look at her belly over the bow. That don't make no sense.
I got a bow there.
That don't make no sense.
It's your bow there.
So she don't know what she wants, but tune in for the look, because it's coming right now.
That you better not. You better not touch it. All right, y'all, we in here, and this is the last of the hours of the day.
Please.
Young Shanika.
What's
Has young Shanika. She has given this child life in this child, baby. And she got everlasting life, honey. Look at all this. All these breaks. Yes. How can they find you, Shanika?
Instagram, Shanika Styles. Facebook, the same. My phone number, area code 470-658-6678.
Text me. How long did you take to do her hair?
What time is it?
Basically 12 o'clock. So basically it takes about, for this length braid, and they like pass her buttocks. This length, that's not bad actually. What, 8 hours? Nine hours.
Nine and a half.
Yep. And then you're finishing up, and this is going to take about 30, 40 more minutes.
Yeah,
okay, Shanika, hopefully they'll find you because they shouldn't be calling me. What's your name?
Anna.
You think you're going to like them? This your first time with them?
No, but I know I'm going to like them because they're smaller. The ones I had before I was too big, I like them.
Mm-hmm.
I like them small, so I know I'm
you okay with being on the vlog?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You got a YouTube? What's your channel?
You know, I got one.
The what? How long you've been doing that?
Not long. Probably like 3 months.
Okay. So you've been on it 3 months. What advice would you give me who's been on and off for a year?
I feel like you should be giving me advice. You've been doing it longer.
You've been doing it, so you do it every week though?
No, you're not consistent like you should.
So you could be vlogging about this and then you haven't.
Right.
You can borrow this, sis. No, I'm just playing.
I need to give me a camera for it because I do everything on my phone.
I may be selling this one soon. I don't know.
Yeah.
Girl, but I mean, vlogging is a job.
It definitely is.
It's a job.
And I'm like, I'm gonna vlog it.
Yep. And that's what I was about to do. I was about to walk out the door, huh? Sometimes I don't feel like talking like this.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But we here.
And I find myself like talking to myself or, you know, like trying to explain what I'm doing in my head. So I'm like, I might do a little vlog.
Right. Right.
Me and my kids will be funny together.
What is your vlog about?
Just lifestyle,
doing
like different challenges and
Q&A's,
stuff like that.
Okay, now tell us that your page, wait a minute, no, how do you even say it? What's your channel again? Yeah, give us your channel again. Girl, I need some more, like, oh, I got the glue.
Okay, because I need mine.
I got the glue, I got it.
Oh, okay.
It's the Disney and Beach Show. Her name is Desiree, her
name is
Diamond,
like
Desi and
her
name is Dia, so Desi and Dia Show.
Say it louder, because I don't think they heard.
The Desi and Dia Show.
Spell it. Desi and Dia.
Yeah, D-E-S-I and then D-I-A.
D-E-S-I and D-I-A. Mm-hmm. I just want to make sure they get
D-E-S-I.
It.
D-E-S-I.
D-E-S-I.
And then D-I-A.
D-I-A. Desi and Dia Show. Y'all got it? All right. So... tell them I sent you. Y'all, I'm still in the salon with these folks. You talk about a day in the life of Pretty Cocky Hair Salon, man. I mean, I'm here still talking to these people. So I kind of stayed around until Shanika got finished with her client's braids. But y'all, look at these braids, look how long they are. Look how long this is. Look at them. Now, if I want
They will touch the floor. They'll touch the floor. I really love those. So comment below if you think I should get some braids. But I'm not gonna get them on my hair. I'll get them on a lace front. Yeah, it'll be a frontal, you know. Just comment below and tell me what you think I should do. Because I do want something different, because Shanique gonna give me some colorful ones. I really want them. I think I could rock them. I really do. Yeah, but oh no, I be doing crazy clothes.
Like
neon. But see, what I would do is like neon and some buns, some pastels. They do. Let's go and get them. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it, but I still need y'all's opinion. Just comment below and let me know. But Shanika's gonna pull me out of my box today, because I never ever wore something like this that before. But I think I'm ready. Anyway, thank y'all for watching. This is the night in the life, because that's what it's turned into, a total different day. This is my life and how I spend my day in the salon. So y'all, thank y'all for watching. Subscribe to this video. And I am out. Peace. Two fingers.